And even when you lost your hair to shame and so much gum, I stood beside you then and there until the cut was done. And even when I lost myself in all of those tall trees, you took me down, you held me up, you patched my bloody knees. Between, I conjured you an apparition to show you what we'd seen. The sun, the earth, the wind, the rain, and holding out for change. And all the snow you couldn't let go, you danced atop a train. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever ever you matter. It who lost the earth made it up. I knew the sun had shined. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. And even when you lost your hair to shame and so much gum, I stood beside you then and there until the cut was done. And even when I lost myself in all of those tall trees, you took me down, you held me up, you patched my bloody knees. And then when we were older, there were miles between, I conjured you an apparition to show you what we'd seen. The sun, the earth, the wind, the rain, and holding out for change. Couldn't let go, you danced atop a train. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go wherever you go. I'll go.
boo. It's me. It's me. Oh, hello. I have my stuff. Oh my god, why is it lagging? Me with Spotify, this is a bad thing. I'm gonna reload the Spotify page. I'm using browser Spotify, which might explain why it's being shit. Lufa, Rucky, hello human, who's a mod? Hi Oreo, hi Bolt, hi Brett, hi Rocky, how are you guys doing? We're doing some heckin' Minecraft. I had to do the villager farm that... So last time I streamed, right? Yesterday, I did a really early stream. And I was just working on the villager farm for 3.5 hours, right? And I worked more on it after stream as well, right? I'm eating spaghetti soup. Very talk. Hold on, I'm gonna put on music. I gotta tell you guys what fucking happened today, right? I am so fucking pissed. I am fucking pissed. Fucking pissed, guys. I'm putting on music. I'm putting on Spider Dance from the Undertale. If my Spotify wants to work. That might be very quiet. Why is nothing working? It's fine. Okay, guys. I gotta tell you what fucking happens. Why is everything lagging? Is it just my computer? It might be. It is my computer. Why is everything being shit? This is so upsetting. I just wanted... Why is it doing this? I don't have anything open that I don't usually have open. What the... What is going on? Why is it doing this? Whatever. So... Ooh, this is actually nauseous. Nauseating. Okay. So, what happened, right? What happened is that I did a raid. I did a raid yesterday, right? I did a fucking raid in Minecraft. I also have diamond, ignore that. It's rat! Why is it doing that? Well, that was really quiet, but thank you for the- thank you for the 8 months, Rad! Thank you very much, I appreciate you. I hate villagers so much, I have to do a villager farm for an entire server and they kept connecting to other villager tapes. No, that's so annoying. But, hold on, guys. I gotta show you, right? So I did a raid yesterday in Minecraft, because the server's on hard mode at the moment, right? Which is fine. That's fine and all. I don't mind. I got some totem. Come on. Hello. Hello! Hello! Right, so, I got some totems, right? I got some saddles, everything's cool. Meraki gave me some blue orchids, we love Meraki. I have a horn. Very cool. Putting the horn back in. So, I did a raid, I got some totems. I was like, cool, great. I have half an hour left of the fucking- Hold on, I'm gonna change my shield, it's more. I was like, cool, great, awesome. I have half an hour left of Hero of the Village. It's gonna be great, right? I'm gonna just wake up in the morning. I guess we did it at 1 a.m., right? We did it at midnight, 1 a.m. Time. So I was like, fine, I'm gonna wake up early. I'm gonna go farm on my little farm. A farm that is awesome and cool and great, right? I'm gonna go farm, and then I'm just gonna trade, right? And I logged off down in the villager farm. Everything was awesome, everything was cool, everything was great. And then I wake up, and there's not a single fucking villager in here anymore. All the villagers were just fucking gone. Someone fucking logged onto the server and killed every single one of our villagers. They also killed my Rocky skeleton horse, which was tied up here. I know for a fact it was not a little zombie guy, because he would not have been able to get through here because he's too tall. And he also would not have been able to jump in and kill these guys because he's not fucking, he's too tall. He can't do it. I know that it was a person and I'm waiting to find out who it is. And I am pissed. I am pissed off because I used like 8 hours yesterday on this villager farm. I'm gonna show you guys my fucking statistic. How many times I've traded with villagers. Computer, I swear to fucking god. I have traded with villagers. 4,300. Computer, I swear to fucking. Okay, I think my computer has calmed down. I've traded with villagers 4,308 times. This morning, it was at 422. I have traded with villagers 100 times today. Today, after I've had to set everything up again. All the villagers are gone. Crazy drop me. Seriously though, that's so annoying. I know. It's because people are idiots and think it's fun. Literally. I have to fucking remake every single one of these villagers. And as you can see, I haven't even gotten all of them in yet. And I have to set up even more farmers so that I could farm a lot of emeralds really quickly. Because I needed to do this before like stream today because I had other things planned. But no, of course I can't do that. Of course I... Thank you, Brett. I love you. Thank you. And not only that, right? We have a villager on top of that church and we had named him Jesus. I don't know why we named him Jesus, but we did. And he is gone. He is not there. Not only did they kill every single villager in our villager farm, they went above and beyond and killed a villager that was not even in the fucking farm! I appreciate Maslow trying to find out for real. They also killed our cows, and they killed our sheep, and they killed my salmon. I had a salmon, and it's fucking gone. Sorry, I just really needed to get that out. On the bright side though, I have a trident now. And it's called, it's called a lipstick impaler. It has Riptide on it. I wanted loyalty because it would be a lot more funny. But it's also gonna be really funny to just do this directly into the face of people. And, you know? Yeah. At least they didn't kill Wilbur. Yeah, Wilbur's in my ender chest. I wouldn't dare leave him anywhere where people could get him. Yeah, we have an anvil in my house. But what confuses me, right, is that they did all of that, but they didn't steal any of our shit, right? And something they also didn't do, they didn't kill our pets. We have... Wait, did they steal? No, they didn't. We should have 4 LAs in there. I can't see the last one. There's 2, 3, okay. All 4 LAs are in there. And like, every single one of our, like, birds are in here. So like, I don't know why they stole my pistol. Oh. Like, your postal office, that is real- Did they do this to get back at Bread for something? I don't remember Bread doing anything. Night, turn on auto crouch, climb in the wall and report while I'm gay. So if they do it tonight, you know, for this. Yeah, maybe. That could be kind of funny. But man, that fucking pissed me off. It should piss me off. But like, we had like 3 stacks of iron in this chest, which they didn't steal for some odd reason. I haven't even left our area before today. Damn. Maybe it was the cult guy. I should actually not do that. I'm gonna put these in here. But yeah, that was I had to deal with that today. I had a very lovely person that helped me get my stuff back. A possum. A possum. Is that how you say it? A possum. Hello. How are you doing? My stream is a little bit laggy. I don't know why. I don't know why my computer's doing this, but yeah. How are you doing? I hope you're having a good day. Holly. Hope you're having a very lovely time, very lovely day. If you figure out who it was, you need to form an all-out attack on them and everything they love. Yeah, I might. Hey, Brad. Hey. I'm Brad. I might, honestly. But how are you doing, Opossum? Welcome to the chat, welcome to the stream. It's me, Moss from the SCC SMP. Yes! I went and I saw you followed me and I went and checked out your little Twitch channel. It's very lovely to see you being here. It's very lovely to have you here. I'm very happy that you followed me. I very much appreciate it. How are you doing, Moss? I'm gonna change your name real quick so that it just says Moss every time you chat. Moss, there we go. I hope you're having an absolutely lovely time, Moss. Having an absolutely lovely day. Thank you for the hydrate. Let me do that real quick. There we go. That's a nice ass hydration. Right, so what I wanted to do to- oh, Cat, Mr. Cat, he's pushing me. What's the plan for today, right? It's changed a little bit, because, you know, things and stuff. I have to reset up the villager stuff, so we don't really have book touching stuff anymore. Well, we do, because we just got it, like, right before I started streaming, but the plan was supposed to be- So we cleared out this little area here, and then we made a bridge over to the portal. And then we made a little island. Probably made out of like stone instead of like netherrack, right? Araki was supposed to help me with that as well. I am back, but I'm going to be getting ready. Yeah. Yeah. So we'll do that once Araki is done with his stream. So that we can do that. Get your strongest fighters, the strongest equipment you can, and tell them very aggressively that they need to stay up for 24 straight to protect your land. Yes, absolutely. Oh, I don't know who this person is, but they keep going and rejoining here. Say hello. Let me show you guys what I've been doing off screen. I did show my house last time, didn't I? I think I did. It's hard to keep track of everything, man. this way. So we went and found a stronghold so that we can build a table. Because we are the anarchists and anarchists. We're the cool people. So come home. Yeah. Ooh, why is my game so laggy? I don't know what happened to my computer. I might need to like restart it eventually. I just don't really turn it off. You know, that might be the issue, honestly. Maybe I should start turning off my computer. We went and found a stronghold so that we can build a cool table. We have a child. We have two children now. We have Marcus and Marcus. With me and Meraki's child. You're anarchist, that sounds cool. Yeah. It's mostly because I'm horrified of spawn. Because it's filled with minors and they have things like sex room. And I don't want anything to do with that. That is. Yep. Turning off computers are for nerds, for real. Leave mode on top, hell yeah. Atheist commune, yep. Fucking Christ, what is going on with my computer? What the hell? Yeah, Brett accidentally wrote Atheist Commune at some point. That's a thing. There you go. Yum. So yeah, we found a little hold on. It's back here. Ooh. Why is there so many? Yeah, I went to spawn today and was hiding behind trees to avoid people. Someone started whispering in my ears. Ew! What the fuck? I forgot the word. Go start. F. Anarchist APSA difference for real. Whatever. I'm just gonna run for it. So true, Bolt. So true. Why is there so many? Okay. Ah! Bruh. Why is there more? Just stop! Why is there more? Please kindly fuck off. I can't fucking hit him because of my lag. I can't believe they started whispering in your ears. This really fucking weird. How many evil pig- I know! Okay. Let's just do this. Let's just get to the thing. Just gonna get to the thing. Alright, so. This is where the portal leads. We are going to build a cute little house up on the mountain up here. Up here. I just went around with Steffi. Nothing really happened. Wait, how are they whispering in your ears? There's a mod people have downloaded where there's like voice chat in the game. But it like makes my computer lag really bad. As you can tell, I already struggle, so I don't need that. I don't want anything to do with that. So I'm playing an Octopiner instead. I am frozen. Okay. Well, that's really cool. Yeah. In theory it is. They wanted to do it so that people wouldn't get overwhelmed. But like, from what I can tell, people get overwhelmed anyway. Fucking Christ, computer, what's your problem? Can't do anything when it does that. It's so fucking annoying. Right, so we're gonna build like some houses up here. And then we're gonna like make a tunnel that leads to, well, we're gonna like make some tunnel eventually and stuff like that. And it's gonna be really cool, really awesome, very hyped for it. In theory, it's super cool. Yeah. Yeah. In theory, it is super cool. Yeah, I am so excited to build here. There's fucking... No. I can use them for horns. I must stay cool. Get out of this. No, maybe go somewhere warmer so computer no freeze. That's a good point. Let's go back to the nether. Yeah. I always thought that was proximity chat bet wars. I always thought that the proximity chat bet wars was cool. Yeah, that was dog. Yeah, for real. Proximity chat bet wars seems like a great time, honestly. Down here. Alright, I don't really know what to do because like my plans kinda got ruined by that like fucking person that destroyed our villager farm. I wanna like do the villager farm, but it's not really that interesting to watch, you know what I mean? Like I do wanna like make actually interesting content, but also I can't really do much without the villager farm. Maybe turn down your render distance? Maybe. Oh my god. I don't think it's gonna help much, but, yeah, my render distance already at like 16. So. But let's try. I already have like render distance, I'm pretty low. I guess everything needs to be on like fast and stuff. I think it's just because I don't have enough fucking RAM on my computer. Because like, it's the moment I open up OBS. It becomes an issue. Like, it was totally fine before. I just need to like get a better computer eventually. That is a death sentence and a half. I just kind of had a little bit of a bad day, you can say. A little bit on the edge. I tried to make pizza and like half of it, but like stuck on the thing I was like making it on. So I only got like half a pizza. Like I might as well fucking have dropped it on the floor at that point. Like I think it's called tinfoil or something. Like the thing I was like making it on. I got like fucking half tinfoil every time I like tried to eat something. It was really annoying. I will sub to Luffy so many times until I can afford good PC. No, that's a bad way to do it. I only get like half the money. I should just set up like a... I don't know. I don't even know what a good way to like get money would be so that I can afford stuff. Because like everything is like the like place that was set it up will like take part of the money, you know? Love doesn't accept gifts though. Yeah, but I... That's because that makes me feel guilty. Ah. Boop, boop. Die. When I used to stream and play games on laptop, it was horrible. I literally had to stop streaming because my laptop would lose stream. Huh. Child. With blue screen, just playing Bed Wars on the profile. Dude, I was at school the other day, and I had to like do it. Oh, my game is broken again. There we go. Why do you have so many phantoms? Go down and sleep. What the fuck, Brett? Wait, I had to like take a test. Like, I think it was called a mock exam or something like that. And my computer like blue screened like during like the first like 10 minutes and I was like, well, at least it did it in the beginning and not like 2 hours in. It was all my shit is just literally so bad. Like it's just all my like shit is really old because I just can't afford and I've never like been able to afford like actual good stuff. Like, I only recently got, like, an actual keyboard. Like, an actual one. The old one I had, it didn't even use, like, USB to, like, to attach itself to my computer. It used, like, the old, like, kind of round stick. It was only recently that I got a keyboard that, like, actually uses USB. Like, all my shit is so fucking old. Because I can't afford it. I like have to use old shit that I've had for like the past 20 years. When they left, he'll be famous for streamer that have such a cool setup. Yes, I'm gonna make it all look so stuffed. People are gonna be like, you have so many followers and get so much money. Why does it look like that? It's gonna be awesome. Yeah. It's gonna be great. Awesome, awesome sauce. I'm gonna have Rat right next to me because Rat has glued my hands to there. You. Hey, Brad. What's up, King? Oh, thank you. I don't have. Okay, I guess I do have the inventory space. I'm gonna go see if I can get you a trite. Okay. Yes. Ah, this guy doesn't have a trident. Glue! Woo!
One hand glued to lock, the other one glued to moon. That is so much glue. How are you gonna do that?
You just don't def- Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Give me a sec, let me... I was listening to music. I didn't know you were still in the voice chat. Hello? Did I turn down the sound? Oh, hold on.
Holy fucking... You just... I forgot I had my thing on full volume so I could hear your stream because it's quiet. But then your voice just blasted into my eardrums. Jesus
Christ.
Hello?
Oh
my god. This is why I don't wear earbuds anymore.
Hello? I might need to glue my foot to greet. Yeah, no. You absolutely should, Rad. It sounds like the greatest plan ever. That could never end badly. Hello?
Never.
Have you been farming emeralds?
Me?
Yes.
No, I've been mining. I got 25 diamonds.
Damn. Well, we don't really need diamonds, though. We need emeralds.
Well, you're wrong. I needed them for pickaxe.
But you can just make a pickaxe with the... Like, you can just buy with emeralds.
I didn't want to.
Why not?
Okay, fine, I'm farming emeralds now.
You need to farm emeralds?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello.
Meow. Ooh, I hate villagers, they're so fucking annoying.
So true, Kim.
Just trade the diamonds for emeralds, that is true, you can do that. That is a thing you can do.
Exactly.
I was not doing anything bad.
I was just doing the god's work.
I thought love transformed into a villager for a second. Yes. I'm gonna go sell these 8 emeralds. No, diamonds for emeralds.
Okay.
Aw, this guy doesn't buy them. Man.
Damn.
We need to level him up first. I guess I can sell iron. I kinda need that though.
Yeah, you kinda need iron for everything. Huh?
Thinking noises.
I love thinking.
I don't.
Oh. Bad.
We really need to sort out these chests.
Yeah.
Make him reluctantly buy them. Yeah. Is there room against iron farms on the server? I don't think so. I just haven't set one up. I don't need to.
I can't believe you're from Diddly Go, Idaho. What?
What?
Sorry.
About what? I'm confused.
Me too.
Oh, okay. That makes sense, I guess. Meow.
Yes.
And my game is frozen again. Yay!
Yay!
Actual Mank is my task then. Thank you, Rad. I appreciate you. And have you been whitelisted yet, Rad? Oh, my game is frozen. Cool. Awesome saws. This is awesome. I love being able to not move in the game.
So real.
People might complain because it might cause lag, but someone has like a mob grinder. Like. What is a mob grinder? They have absolutely no right to complain about the lag. Like,
yeah, I don't know what that is, but yes.
A mob grinder is basically just a giant, like, building out of, like, cobblestone, which people usually use to get a bunch of, a bunch of, like, gunpowder. I should be whitelisted. Oh. I just can't be fucked to sit at my PC, first dance call day.
Understandable. Bump, bump. Bump, bump. No.
You're not being silly this fun.
Yeah.
Agreed. Oh, you're breaking that wheat.
Yeah.
No, I break these potatoes.
And my game is frozen again. Is it because someone on the fucking server is doing something? No, it's gotta be mine because you're not experiencing anything.
Yeah.
Why is my computer so fucking shit?
Don't know.
This is really frustrating. I might have to stop streaming again if this keeps happening. Like, I might just have to, like, stop playing Minecraft.
No.
Yeah. I can't fucking stream if my entire computer like lags every like 2 minutes.
Oh, I thought you meant like quit Minecraft forever.
But no, I'm hyperfixated. Like, it's one of my I literally like info dumped about Minecraft earlier today.
Yes, I know you wrote about it.
Yeah, give your computer an energy drink. Ooh, good idea. Hold on.
No, that's a bad idea.
Hold on, hold on. Energy drink.
God. This is such a bad idea. Why? Who wrote that? Who wrote that? I'm coming after you now.
Cannot stop playing. It's your special interest. Don't stop playing. I might have to. I might have to like try and restart my computer. They have another computer downstairs that used to be my brother's. I might have to like try and move everything there instead. And see if like I can start streaming from that. Because I literally cannot fucking do this. This is so awful. It makes me nauseous to watch. So I cannot imagine what it's like for people that aren't playing.
Probably
I just lift my eyebrow again.
You have to like orientate around it and that is what's making you nauseous.
Like, it makes me nauseous because I just stop moving. And like it's like frozen like mid like movement.
Yeah.
It makes me feel extremely nauseous. I feel the same way when like if you've ever played Bed Wars and you get rubber banded, like you get it's stuck inside of like an invisible box. And like you can't move and like your camera just keeps like moving and you can't do anything to get out.
Yeah.
It makes me feel extremely fucking nauseous.
I leveled up a farm, man.
Yo. All of them, if once they're like leveled up to like master level, sell like golden carrots. You can get proper food.
Yeah, this one's right now.
Hook up a camera to second computer. Aim it at the screen of the computer you're using. Stream from the computer with the camera on it. That would be very funny.
Amazing.
It could also potentially be something to do with my internet, though I don't know if that's the case. Because I know my brother's like doing shit right now. And he's like just the worst human being on the entire planet. Like he'll know that I'm streaming and then he's like, oh my god, I'm gonna do like 8 things. All at once, right now. Now that they're streaming, I'm gonna go on League of Legends. I'm gonna be playing World of Warcraft. I'm gonna be watching someone's Twitch stream. I'm gonna be watching someone stream on Discord. I'm gonna be in a call with like 20,000 people. I'm gonna be watching anime and Netflix at the same time on like my 8 different monitors.
How many monitors does your brother have?
I don't know. I don't talk to him because I don't fucking like him.
Yikes.
I mean, to be fair, like, I told you about him earlier. He's the person that, like, goes on, like, he says, like, Twitter and Reddit is his favorite social medias because he enjoys seeing people be toxic and he enjoys, like, instigating toxicity in other people. Like, he's just not a good person. About bad people. My brother was the same, was happy when he moved out. Yeah. I was also happy when my brother moved out. I was devastated when he was back. My friend can be annoying. I'm so happy to be an only child, for real.
Me too. I'm also an only child.
Yo, I have an older brother and an older sister, and I used to have a step younger brother. Look.
Imagine having step. Brothers.
He was awesome. He really liked. Oh my god, why is my computer doing that? Oh my god. He really liked Minecraft. So he would like try and info dump to me. But I already knew all this stuff. I would just be like, Yeah.
Even if you know the stuff, you could just listen to the person because they're hyper-fixated.
Yeah, that's also what I did. And then he would like watch me play Minecraft and would like explain things to me while I was very well aware of what I was doing, you know?
Exactly.
He was like, oh, did you know that like you can only put the cactus on sand? And I'll be like, yep. That's why I'm doing that.
That's like extremely basic knowledge.
It's like just all these small things, you know? And it's like, oh, did you know you can use, if you use like 4 logs, you can make a smoker out of the furnace? I'm like, yep. Mm-hmm.
Wait, you can?
Yeah.
Nice.
Did you not know that?
I did not know.
Oh, that's how you make a smoker. You just put 4 logs around the furnace.
Oh, I don't make smokers often.
Yeah. I'm so happy to be an only child. Oh, I already read that.
Yeah, you did. I just like octopuses and squid.
Octopi.
You don't tell me how to say things.
We got the wheat.
I just did so many potatoes, you have that.
Thank you. Put them in the chest. Did you know if you press S, it goes backwards?
That's revolutionary.
Guys, I'm doing it. I'm doing it, guys. Guys, I'm doing it.
How far did you have to go into the Minecraft code to find this one?
I'm doing it, guys. Look. I'm doing it.
But wait, which button was it? I don't.
I'm doing it, guys. I'm doing it.
Is it B?
Yeah.
It's B.
B's nuts. Got it.
Oh, you bugger. That's very mean, Muffy. I never expected you to be that kind of person. Why don't you just go on Twitter already?
I'm going on Twitter. I'm canceling myself.
No. I'm stealing your carrots and placing them down because you didn't pick them up.
I am so upset about like fucking villager farm. It's so frustrating. My game is frozen again.
Oh, this is really frustrating, man.
Yeah. I'm just not having a good day, honestly.
Yeah.
But it's okay, because I can go watch TikToks after this.
Yes.
And then TikTok will probably try and spoil the Owl House finale, which I haven't watched yet.
I have not watched The Owl House at all.
Oh, you should. It's really good. It's also gay. It's very gay.
Nice.
Yeah, we love the gay.
We love gay people.
I have a very strong urge to play Mario Party, and I don't know why. I would play it, but I don't have anything to play it on, and I also don't have any friends.
Hey, what the fuck?
But you don't live in Scandinavia. You can't just come over and like play it on the Wii or whatever people play Mario Party on.
Cooking mama.
What do people play Mario for? Oi, bitch! What? You calling me a bitch, Red? You also don't live in Scandinavia. Damn, that got sad.
Bruh.
I don't know how far the stream is behind. The fuck do you mean you have no friends? I meant in Denmark! When we all one day move to America or Australia, we can all play Mario Party.
Bro, someone just texted me if I have heard of Stanley Parable when I have ranted to them about Stanley Parable.
Oh. They know.
I just replied Stanley Parable.
There's online play, my guy. But I don't know how to do that. I don't have... I have, like, a Wii somewhere. Like, currently drawing mustache on myself, as you should, America. Mustachio. Yeah. I don't have, like, anything to, like, play like stuff on. I don't have a Twitch. I do have Twitch. I don't have a Switch. I don't have that kind of money. They're like extremely expensive in Denmark. I talked with Meg at some point about like the price of like a Nintendo Switch. And apparently it's like just twice as expensive in Denmark as it is ever like anywhere else in the world. I need to look how much OBS is just not working for me. So curly mustache. Hell yeah, I need to look like a French artist. I'm sure the French appreciate that. They finally get representation. Representation they need. Oh, there's more carrots. I didn't even notice. I cannot see. Okay, if my computer does the thing again, I'm just ending stream. Like, I cannot deal with this. I don't have like the mental energy to deal with this.
Fluffing.
Yeah.
Opinions on LSD.
On what?
I could probably not say. I just rethunk what I said, and I could probably not say it again.
Oh, okay. Meraki is British. Understandable. I met a Brit today.
No. Wait, that British?
Meraki's British. I'm sorry you had to find out like this.
No.
I'm sorry. I don't leave the house. As you shouldn't, King. As you shouldn't. Okay, flip journal. In here. Why would you not want to meet Rad? How dare? Yeah. I have an idea on how to buy Switch for cheaper. Walk somewhere else so you don't spend money on transportation, then buy Switch there. I did try that once. It was still very, but it's the same price in the store that I saw it in as it is like online. Come to my house, then we can meet. I'll talk from the window. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Someone started ranting to me about Stanley Parable, and I said, I can't talk right now. I'm on Luffy Rose's stream. Go watch Luffy Rose.
Nice.
I'm just plugging you in every single time that I can.
As you should. You're the best mod.
Exactly.
Well, if I tried. Yeah, I don't know why it's so expensive.
Right now.
Where I could just pay a kidnapper and forcibly remove you. So true. Oh, you left, Fred.
I got forcibly removed.
What? Why?
My connection got reset.
Oh.
It just does that from time to time for no reason at all.
At all.
I'm just taking everything you don't pick up and like put it down.
Everyone should send me money so that I can afford to switch. That was a joke. Do not send me money. Rat, I repeat, do not send me money. Do not send me money. I was kidding. I cannot repeat it enough times. Do not actually do that.
Hey, you said it first.
No. We will kidnap Meraki and hang out.
That's good.
I heard love money. No. Do not give money. Do not. I'm gonna just send a switch. No. All of it? No. We're just
delivering.
Every last saving? No.
No.
No. I send? No. Do not send. Do not. Fuck my game! It's. I just wanna play Minecraft! Why is it doing this? If it does it again, I'm ending stream. I'm ending stream if it does it again. I can't.
That's what you said last time.
Yeah, but no. It just did it. I'm gonna plant these and then I'm gonna leave. It just did it again.
Oh, come on.
I'm gonna plant these potatoes and then I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna end stream. I can't take it. I don't know why it's doing this.
It's being stupid.
It's being so stupid.
It's being a little bit of a dum-dum.
We're gonna have a super short love stream because of this. It's not even been an hour yet. Have you tried clearing up RAM? I don't know how to do that. I should probably figure out how to do that and try that. I'm not very tech savvy, which is ironic because I've been playing like on a computer since I was like 3 years old. Like I got my first computer when I was like 2 or 3.
How the fuck did you work that with your grubby little fingers?
I didn't say I knew how. I didn't say I was good at it. I just said I got my first computer.
Yeah, but how did you even use it?
I don't know. You don't like form like memories until you're like 4.
I played Pokemon.
Nice.
The website I play Pokemon is now.
Can you pick up these potatoes for me, Brad? I don't have inventory space. I would teach Rad when we're on disc next, if not. Yes, thank you, Rad. Thank you. I'm gonna go put these in the chest and then I'm ending the stream. I'm about to cry.
Oh no.
I'm having a bad day.
Sounds like it. Mm-hmm. You just left.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm having a bad day, so I am going to go watch TikTok instead because OBS does not want to work. It just be like that sometimes. Every day can't be good. But there's always tomorrow. I have to do homework tomorrow. Why is it still- I closed the Minecraft! Why is it still doing it? I'm gonna go watch Welcome Home TikTok. And I'm gonna watch Fulls of Minecraft, maybe some anime. Very, very sad eggy. Very sad eggy. So true, so true. Is anyone live? Can I go raid someone? Rocky, when do you go live? Oh, yo, any magicians live? Any magic? I used to play on this guy's Minecraft server. I don't think he recognizes my name, but... yeah. His mods thought I was cool, so I'm gonna go raid them. Oh god, they're gonna see I've been live, and then they're gonna go try and watch the mod. Oh god. Oh. I go live in 30 minutes. Ugh. The struggle. Alright, I'm gonna send you guys over to AnyMagician. He used to be, Tommy Innit's editor. I don't know if he still is, but he used to at the release. His mods are very cool. So, I don't know if it's gonna say that I raided him, but go. Go cheer him on whatever you do. We have this for the people that are not subscribed, and we have this for the people that are subscribed. I will be back on Monday, hopefully. Maybe tomorrow, if I don't feel shit, I might do an early stream. We'll see. We'll see how things go. Alright. Alright. Goodbye, everyone. Bye. Bye. Bye.